Throughout the Twinsburg City School District won't be in class today because of a lightning strike. The district superintendent sent a letter to families explaining lightning took down the power mains, which affects everything from the internet to the HVAC. High school students who were set to take AP tests this morning will now go to the SS Cosmas and Damien School on Ravenna Road. The phone lines are also down, so if you need to contact administration, you'll need to send an email.